just same look, time, in fact, Harsha, you just talked about those figures. Posters.
It's very interesting.
Because remember, Sachin, of course, is the state president also of the Congress. First, his posters were taken off from the Congress office. Then the posters were brought back up. So I think perhaps, Srinivasan, that's reflecting the confusion right now in the Congress line on how they should deal with the problem of Sachin Pilot. And of course, the Scindia specter, in a sense, also hanging over the Congress head, that they don't want to perhaps lose another young, promising leader.
Absolutely. Look, Sonia, if you look at the rhetoric that has come from the highest level of the Congress, there doesn't, in fact, seem to be much confusion. They seem to be very much reaching out to Sachin Pilot, very much making it out that he still is a valued member of the party to whom the doors are open. At the same time, there are also pragmatic considerations at play. The Congress might claim that they won this round, but the fact is that from a very comfortable majority of 121, which is 21 above the halfway mark, they're now down to 106, which is just 6 above the halfway mark. Now, between 21 and 6 is a substantial difference. Suddenly, your majority doesn't look that assured. Suddenly, you start to look a bit fragile. If just another 3 to 4 MLAs start to walk out, then the entire story could change. So behind the attempt to try to ensure that there is a line to Sachin Pilot is both to ensure, as you pointed out, that the Congress doesn't lose a prominent second-generation leader like Jyotiraditya Scindia, but also doesn't end up losing another state government.